That's fucking the front cake. We've got pops, car, this, we'll start getting front cake. Start getting my stair on, this morbs on it, trying to melt it. with my mind. They moved off, and then they come back. I thought of Michael for some reason. And then it turns out Michael thought of me. I start hearing this synthetic fucking attempted magpie whistle. Where is it? There's water in that bed bath, dude. I did have the sprinkler on before, so I'm gonna put it back on. Really? Oh, there it is. It's quite a bit of light comes off of him. Oh, don't go there, dude. Cammy hides in there. Sound like a magpie, and he just fucking disappeared into that little shapey shadow cave at the back, the vortex that Kemi emerges from quite regularly when she actually doesn't live anywhere near it. But anyway, oh, there he is, just appeared again. Maybe that might be my vision, I don't know, but he's not behaving like a magpie. I may have mentioned this, Michael, you don't sound very much like a real magpie. Really personal, bud. Actually, sorry, I suppose it's completely personal, but I don't mean any offense. Or I don't have any ill will towards you. And he's got his awareness is probably a bit down compared to a normal magpie as well, so that makes a reasonable argument for him being a remote control. Because imagine if you were a remote controller, you wouldn't be able to see very much, you wouldn't be able to hear very much, I presume. Let's say you're wearing where is he? A first person, I can't even find him here. Not that easy. I can see my eyes, but see him with my eyes, but not on here. She's still thinking about me. I can't tell you lies. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't go changing on me. I'm walking by. The way he just disappears and blends into the background on the camera is a sign that he's a shifty shapey, no doubt. But you know what a shifty shapey is, I don't really know. It could just be forms of spirit. There he is. That's the synthetic. That is the synthesized song of Michael, special magpie. Remote controlled through the sky. Maybe he's here to help. I don't know why. But he dragged me out the back when there was
Psycho's out the front, but let's be honest, it's Psycho's out the back, the front, the side, the fucking other side. You know? No matter which direction you go. Psycho's. And even if it's like quiet and calm for a moment, it don't take long. It's a packed house out here. Yep, every non-man and his entity, pet of choice. I don't know. This is very busy. But I still think that's okay. It can be a bit confounding at times, but it's okay. And a lot of times it's great, yeah. It's just, when you've when you suffer frequent bouts of amnesia, then you're essentially blind. Yeah, you can sometimes make you go, oh fuck. But yeah, such is life in this realm. So it's all we see.
Changing on me.